In this video, I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung A20. This solution is also working in A30, A40, A70 and A50. So keep watching this video. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. So let's start the solution. First of all, you need to connect Wi-Fi connection. Now you have to require a SIM card. Set up a SIM lock by other device. Now insert the SIM and swipe down. Enter SIM lock and simultaneously click on notification settings. Repeat this step again. Remove the SIM card. And now I'm going to insert SIM card again. Now swipe notification bar down. Now enter PIN lock. This is SIM card lock. Now click on notification setting. Doesn't work. I have to try once more time. Now remove the SIM again. This is only method which is working on latest device. Now swipe down. Enter your SIM card lock. Just click OK and just click notification setting. Now you can see here notification has been opened. Now click on all and go to down. At the end you will find YouTube. Just open the YouTube in-app notification settings. Open it and history and privacy. Now YouTube term and services. Now we are in Chrome browser. Now first of all we are going to download Google Account Manager 8.0. Now click on URL and type here Google Account Manager Manager 8.0. Now search here. Do not use any other link, just open the pango.in. This is a trusted Google Account Manager which is working for unlocking. I have tried other Google Account Manager that are not working. Just go to down. There must be a download link. Click on download button. Just click continue. Allow. Now close this language translator bar. You will find your download link. Just click on open button. Click settings. We have to allow unknown sources. Just click on install button. This is working on 9.0 also, so you can use your Google Account Manager for 9.0. application has been installed. This is very important that it show application has been installed. Now we are going to download another application which is created by pango.in, FRP account login tool. You can find your link on the top from pango.in. Now go to down. There must be a download link. Now click on this button. Click on download link. Just click on translate button. Click OK. Just open it and install FRP account login tool. This is very small application which is working on Android 9.0, 8.0, 5.1. You can see here three dot menu, browser sign in. Just enter your new email ID and password. Signing in. Now you can reboot your device or you can also go to back. I will recommend you to reboot your device. In some cases this is not work, that's why you have to reboot your device. Now we are in setup. Just click next. Wi-Fi must be connected. Click next. Skip. It has taken around 5 minutes. Now you can see here, not restore, not now. agree and deselect all this application, otherwise it will take 15 minutes more. Now you can skip Samsung account, just click on finish button. Now it will ask Knox setting, which is security by Samsung. You can skip this step. Deselect all this application, otherwise they will take around 5 minutes more. Now you can see here we have successfully unlocked our Samsung A20. And like the video, hit the like button and share this video. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. After unlock, you can also factory data reset your device.